5615 Flintridge Drive, cammering from 3-inch ABS cleanout in the garage to the city main. It's going to be cast iron inside the residence at 32 feet outside of residence. It transitions from cast iron to PVC. This is a thin-walled PVC. At 94 feet, I stopped the camera and you can see the stress cracks along the inner pipeline. There is some minor rooting in the PVC joint at 109 feet. This means the joint has failed and is not glued properly. There shouldn't be any roots inside of a PVC line. At 151 feet, the white PVC transitions to black ABS pipe. The tap at the city main is going to be at 194 feet from the entry point in the garage. Entire pipeline at this residence is all PVC. It has good flow all the way to the main. The white PVC has stress cracks all the way from the point it starts at to the point the white PVC ends. I recommend getting the white PVC replaced, as those stress cracks could fail at any time. Other than that, the line looks good and has great flow all the way to the tap at the city main at 194 feet.